to give a testimony, and I've just not said anything, but this morning, my story's not any different than anybody else's. I was definitely lost in sin, serving the devil with all my might, so much that I left my husband and my children. And one day when I took the littlest one home, and he was crying, I left there and I looked up to heaven. Coming down 31, I said, God, don't give up on me. I said, I've ruined my life and everyone that loved me. And you know, he didn't. That was the key. When I told him that, God put his hand on me and he did not let go until I dropped down to my bedside and asked him to forgive me and come into my heart. I carried a heavy burden, and if any of you women have ever walked out on your children and your husband, it's a burden that's hard to bear at times. And even after AC and I married, every time I picked up my Bible and read, I saw adultery. So one day I knelt down beside my bed and I said, God, please forgive me for living in adultery. And then he gave me the scriptures that said, when you become a born again in Christ Jesus, old things are passed away, all things become new. And I'm so thankful that God delivered me from that burden. Okay, Gary.
Touch me.